Hi all, I hope you're doing well, and moving on, good holidays. We meet again today for a new video, and this time we're going to talk about the car. They are beautiful, they are rare, and they're sold very expensive. Some have looked futuristic, while others come from another time, and yet these little tar jewels make the most connoisseurs. But before you put glitter in your eyes, I'll remind you that you can subscribe to our channel to find all our videos, and don't forget to click on the small bell notifications so you don't miss any of the next publications. Come on, let's go, friends! Let's discover the five cars together, the rarest and most expensive that exist. Number 1. Phantom Corsair. Created and produced in 1938, the pre-war car, this little car dresses in more than an atypical design. At this time, we have it nicknamed the Car of the Future, because of its appearance completely redesigned and different from other models. Produced in a single copy, it comes straight from the imagination of prodigious Rust Hines, second son of the ketchup insurer H.J. Hines. Not having to work alone, he was helped by the talented bodybuilder Bowman and Schwartz. The front of the car makes you think of the stern of a small boat. Normal, the two friends were inspired by the naval architecture of their time. We pass under the hood and we find a very nice V8 Cord engine that can develop up to 192 horsepower, a real racing car in 1938. It will be presented the following year at New York World's Fair and displayed the modest sum of $12,500. This seems nothing, but in reality for the time, such a sum was equivalent to 300,000 euros. Today exhibited at the National Automobile Museum, experts believe that if the Phantom Corsair was sold at auction, it could easily cross the $10 million mile mark. Number 2. Ferrari P4 P5. Exceptional racing car obliges us. Here we are in the Ferrari house. Today, the Italian brand no longer needs to be presented and still enjoys a very good reputation. The racing car that we are interested in was produced in a single copy in 2006. The P4 P5 was sold for 3.2 million euros to a director of cinema, James Gillenkaus. This splendid car is designed on the model of the Ferrari Enzo. With its supercar look, the P4 P5 remains in the codes by keeping a red color of the same name as the brand. Hang in there, because once under the hood, Ferrari again hit hard. Equipped with a V12, the car can reach a speed max of 350 kilometers per hour, thanks to its 660 horses and only 1.2 tons on the scale. It goes from 0 to 100 in 3.5 seconds. You stick to the seat. Number 3. Jaguar XJ13. Let's go for a walk across the channel to our friends English to discover an unusual Jaguar model. Coming straight from the 1960s, the Jaguar XJ13 was produced in only one copy. Already giving it the title of rarity, it has become a legend in the world of collectors by not having never participated in any competition. It remains today, one, the only car not to be valued because of its preciousness. We simply know that in 1996, an offer of 8 million euros was refused by the current owner. Overpriced, it has a beautiful thin and linear design that we know for Jaguar models current. Under the hood, there is a naturally aspirated V12 engine with double overhead camshafts. This beautiful engine purrs 500 horsepower without problem to reach a maximum speed of 274 kilometers per hour. Something to make more than one shiver. Number 4. Bugatti Type 57 SC Atlantic. If you are a bit interested in the automotive world, you know the grim history of this model car. Edouard Bugatti created more before the war, four Bugatti Type 57 SC of different colors. Proud of his black model, he decided to keep her for him. At the start of World War II in 1940, he chooses to flee Alsace, at that time Franco-German, for escaping the Nazi regime, deciding to leave for Bordeaux with the famous black car and the three other models. His favorite disappears during the trip and will never be seen again. Today, the three remaining models have all been resold. The Bugatti Type 57 SC is today one of the most rare and most expensive in the world. In addition to being rare, this racing car has splendid lines, worthy of the most beautiful films in black and white from that time. Often described as perfect by collectors, we find under the hood an 8-cylinder engine in line, making the 140 horses of the first model gallop easily from 1934 and the 220 of the last models of 1939. A little speed impressive today, but amazing for the time. It could reach 215 kilometers per hour for a weight of 950 kilos empty. This rare and precious car is today one of the cars most appreciated by connoisseurs. Number 5, Mercedes 300 SLR. Let's go and see what's happening with our German neighbors in the 1950s. With futuristic looks, only two copies our products. Doors that open from the top and its small look sporting city car gives it the crazy charm of this era post-war. This little facing car is nothing but a derivative of the Formula 1 W196 of the time. The 300 SLR takes shape with very pure lines and reworked aerodynamics at the limit of perfection. Engine side, we are talking about a car planned for the championship of the world of Formula. No wonder then to find an engine of 8 cylinders in line of 2,496 centimeters cubed. This little jewel develops 257 horses for only one ton. The Mercedes can reach a maximum speed of 300 kilometers per hour and do the 0 to 80 in 5.2 seconds. Although old, its performances is still not matched by many newer automobiles. Needless to say that both models belong today to two individuals and will not be sold immediately. One of them is also owned by the director of the Museum of Mercedes in Germany and has been estimated between $70 and $100 million. Having no intention of parting with it for the moment, we know in advance that the record-selling price of an automobile will be beaten. Number 6, Aston Martin Rapid Baritone. Back to the 2000s with this little Aston Wonder Martin. This unique model has been designed for a demanding individual and can get hold of the wallet. This British car enthusiast absolutely wanted the fast model while giving it an era break. A little larger than before, it nevertheless keeps the same file engine than the base model. A 476 horsepower V12 engine for 1 ton 9 and can reach a maximum speed of 325 kilometers per hour. Just that. While the base model sells for less than 200,000 euros, the Baritone model, meanwhile, went on sale in 2013, but the prices remain unknown for the general public. Some speak of more than 2 million of euros. And that is it for today. So, what have you thought of these beautiful cars, each rare and more expensive than the others? For information, the record-selling price of a car remains today owned by the Ferrari 250 GTO, which has been sold at auction in 2018 for just over 70 million euros. Do you know any other cars that deserve their place in this ranking? If this is the case, do not hesitate to tell us by the comment, while leaving a little blue thumb. I remind you that you can subscribe to my channel YouTube to view or review the videos, and don't forget to click on the notification bell so you don't miss any new publications. And finally, you can find all the details about these cars linked in the description. On these good words, I wish you a very happy holiday, and I tell you soon for a new video. Ciao! Hey everybody, it's Nathan, the English voiceover guy for A-Tech English. Hope you're enjoying the videos. If you'd like to hear more from me, you can find my YouTube channel over at Nathan Blake Games right here on YouTube. And there should be a link on the end card and in the description. We do indie horror games and have a good time. Thank you so much, have a wonderful day, and sayonara.